Hi, I'm Ryan. Thanks for reading my blog. When I'm not busy staring at my trophies, second place, baby, woot woot, you can usually find me in the kitchen. A lot of my friends and people at the gym ask me what I take. So I thought we'd take a walk since I received a box today of my raw supplements. So I'll show you. I'll tell you what I take and we'll talk a little bit about what they do. All right, first off is the purest of the pure waxy maize starch. This is a good post-workout carbohydrate. Replenish those glycogen stores you've depleted while lifting. Waxy maize is also a high molecular weight carbohydrate, so it's going to be absorbed much more quickly and also shuttle the nutrients, your post-workout nutrients, into the muscle much faster. This is a whey protein isolate. Chocolate flavored. This is actually pretty cool for also post-workout because it's quickly digested as they've taken all the fat and the sugar out of the whey dairy that this is comprised of. Then I have here some creatine monohydrate. This is also another post-workout deal. Going to go ahead and replenish your energy stores, convert those ADPs back to ATPs. You science freaks know what I'm talking about. And then this is a branched chain amino acids. They are essential amino acids, meaning your body does not produce them. This is going to serve as the building blocks of muscle. It has leucine, isoleucine, and valine in a 4:1:1 ratio. Studies have shown that that's the most optimal ratio. Basically, this starts protein synthesis and leaves this just to be made into muscle. This will activate protein synthesis, and this will become my biceps. Other than that, I'm taking, Nitro Core 24. This is a protein blend. It has 10 sources of protein. Hydrolyzed whey peptides, ion exchange whey protein isolate, egg, milk, and micellar casein, which will digest at different rates. So this will be kind of the all-purpose protein anytime that's not post-workout, before bed, in the morning, whatever. And that's pretty much it. You know, there's a lot of other supplements out there. And really, if you had to buy just a few, I would just buy these. They're pretty cheap. There's a lot of NO products, nitric oxide boosters or whatnot, testosterone boosters. I've never had much luck with them. You might. I mean, I would just say give it a try. But yeah, so that's it for this episode of In the Kitchen with RTY. Signing out. Peace.